Okay, now I'm starting to see universal signs. The sign I'm starting to see around today is called mattress. I saw two places with their mattresses. And so that's kind of like, now remember, just because we feel that the universe might be telling us something about mattresses, right? Now the first thing that came into my mind was take a break, you need to rest. But, I can go down that route if I want. You know, the universe, everything the universe does is just a test. Because we have the ability to charge right back up just like that. Now, I'm in what's called the echo zone. We're in the echo zone because we got a hill right up there, right behind the houses. Trees on it. Think about that. You got a backyard with a big old hill behind your house with trees on it. Boy, I tell you what, you learn real quick to put your thoughts into action. You got a big old hill like that around your house. Trees, oh man, yes, that's what you call Mother Nature's test. She's gonna see just how much she trusts and rely in her protection rather than the National Forest Association. As well as the International Mountain Climbing Association. You know, they always like to have their hills. We all us mountain climbers. We're all mountain climbers at heart, but some of us, now when we're born at a certain time of the month, have a deficiency in a certain cell salt, but we can still be born in that Capricorn month where we learn how to climb that mountain. See? Learn how to climb that mountain. That, a mountain is just another term for pyramid. Now you heard a word called pyramid scheme, right? Look up the word scheme in your Black's Law Dictionary and you'll be surprised what a scheme really is. You'll be surprised. Now you gotta do some commercial lien study and private maritime law to be able to addition it to it. You never know what's gonna come down to private line now. Especially when you're home with the public. Cause you're about ready to kickstart some heart sometime when you go private in the public. And when you kickstart your heart, you get those little what they call kneecaps, and they pump them kneecaps. If you look at the kneecap, those are little cylinder plates for Virgo balance. Those are the knees, man. If you're Capricorn, you learn something about your zodiac knees. If you ain't got knees, you ain't be able to pump. Now you ever learn about your Capricorn pump, you just get on back, punch and just play, man. And look up there, the Capricorn knee title of the video. We're gonna make a right hand turn. We're almost at 3 minutes by 6, 5, 4, 2, 1, and